Gerald, I'm taking you home.
Fine. You're coming too?
Yeah.
They won't accept you, Lucy. They won't accept me.
Okay. Try drinking more water.
Can't do this. I'm gonna freak out in there.
I quit and you didn't even notice. You wanna go home, right? It's now or never.
I'm like a leper in there. You know what I am? It's embarrassing.
No, you looked just as shitty on a completely different bus yesterday. You just didn't care.
We could be separate soon. I love you, Lucy. Look at me. The eyes. Forget everything else if you must, but this. Remember me? This feeling, in this moment. How far can we even go?
As far as $16 can get us, I guess. Are you gonna be okay?
I think so. Thank you.
Goodbye.
He's no longer welcome here. Look at him. He hasn't even the decency to return as one of us.
Just listen. We've traveled so far.
Speak, my dear.
My name is Lucy. We found each other and we were both so confused. But it's my fault that he's this way.
His decision. We decide for ourselves.
Please. He's sick.
Eli, we cannot just send him away like a stranger.
That is what he is, Joanne.
Father, I am still your son. I beg of you for help.
Eli, please.
They may stay until he is well. Only until then.
Can't be in here with me.
Oh.
I'm okay, Mother.
Yes, Lucy.
I just wanted to thank you. I know this isn't the easiest situation for you, and forget it, I don't know why.
Did he speak to you of this place at all? Did he speak fondly?
His heart has never left here. He would look so distant whenever he brought it up. That life is a maze. There's no way to prepare yourself for all the different directions it can take you.
If you're about to defend his decisions again, please don't. The whole point of letting him go was to see the evil in your world, not to indulge in it.
Did you leave your community when you were young?
I was gone for less than a month. That was more than enough time for me.
It was because of me he didn't come back. He fell in love with me, and that was just something you couldn't have prepared him for. So lost already, I kind of sucked him into my own problems. But it doesn't matter. He doesn't come to you with excuses.
He didn't come to me. You brought him here. Why did you bring him here?
Forget everything else if you must, but this. remember me. As this feeling. In this moment.
Because I love him.
Yes, Father. You're still sick, but not too sick to work. You're here, you work. Come along. Gotten through the worst of it, I think.
Everything spiraled down so quickly. I'm aware that I failed you. That I failed myself and God. But I come to you not as a child who hopes he got away with something. I come to you as a man, Father. Perfect and weak, but with the desire to grow stronger. To be strong again.
Cab should be here shortly.
If they, take me back, which he probably won't let happen, but if they do, and they don't accept you,
then you don't get to worry about me after that. You gonna be okay?
I think so.
Lucy?
Sorry, I was distracted.
Why don't you take this into the men?
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you?